Craig saves the day. So this is Haygate Lake, said Chip. A day out. Hooray! Gail was the leader. Wait for Craig, she said. Don't race off. Let Chip push me, said Craig. It's a fun day with games and races, said Gail. You stay the same team all day, she said. Wilf, Chip, and Craig were in the red team. They played a game called Tails, but the green team won. They played Kim's game. Craig was very good at it. And a pen. Hooray, yelled Chip. We won. The red team won. Craig got all 10. It was time to eat. Wilf had a cake. Mum and I made it. He gave it to Gail and they all ate some. They had an egg and spoon race. The green team won. They had a pea race and Craig won it. 2 games each. The last game was a boat race. Craig won the race. Red wins! Hooray! Good for Craig, said Chip. I'm glad he was in the red team.